A Fox 59 crime tracker alert this afternoon. A man is being held in the Johnson County Jail without bond. Police say he shot a woman in the face. Darius Burke was arrested for the shooting, which happened on Saturday. Police say they were called to the Park Drive that afternoon for shooting, and they say Burke drove the victim to the emergency room and was detained at the hospital. Police haven't given us an update on the woman who was shot condition.